Srikanth. Hello friends, I hope you are able to see me and you are able to hear me. Confirmation on the chat with a yes or no will be really helpful. So once again, very warm welcome, and kindly just write a yes or a no in the chat so that I know you can hear me and you can see me. Though I'll switch off my webcam in some time, it was just to say you a hi, and then we'll switch on to our main agenda, which is understanding career opportunities in finance with the help of the orientation program in CRTA. All right, so I've got some profounding guests. So with this, we will move on. I'll quickly introduce myself, and then I will start with the presentation today. My name is Vineet Patawari, and I am the CEO and co-founder of elearnmarkets.com and Stockage. And in all our endeavor, we try to add value to people who want to get into financial markets, who want to start investing, start trading, start, you know, becoming a market expert, or let's say want to get into get entry into the markets. For all those purposes, we want to help you. And I'm very fortunate that some of the people we have around us are the best in the industry, and they will be exposed to you over a period of time. So with this, I'll talk a little bit about myself. So I passed out from IIM Indore in the year 2008, and I did my chartered accountancy the next year, and I am a BCom graduate from St. Xavier's College, Kolkata. We started eLearn Markets in 2013-14, I would say we launched it. And since then, we have trained thousands and thousands of students across the country. And with God's grace, we have some really awesome people whom we have trained. And they have some very good feedback for us that makes us proud and motivate us to work further on these lines to impart financial education, financial training, and financial literacy across the country. So with this note, we will start. And I'll switch off my webcam and I will share my screen with you. So here I go. So let us start with today's agenda. I hope you see the presentation of CRTA orientation, which is today's agenda. So today we'll discuss about a very special program called Certificate in Research, Trading and Advisory. Friends, when we were thinking about the idea of this particular program, you know, the way it was conceptualized, it was not done in a day. It started from a small aspect of training people on financial markets, which was more towards giving them a generic idea about how markets work, how can you start trading, how can you open an account, right? How can you research on your stocks, etc., etc. But it has evolved and it has come a long way from there, all right? So if you actually look at it, this program is now a mix of multiple modules put together. And in these modules, what will come out strongly is research, trading, and advisory. So these are the three buckets in which we can segregate the entire financial markets. And we'll discuss today how these things can help you making an awesome career in the world of financial markets. You all know markets are at all-time high. And with the results in Gujarat, you know, people were actually scared that the markets might turn around from here if the ruling party faces anti-incumbency and they are not back in Gujarat. But that fear is left behind now and the markets are moving ahead. It might correct sooner or later, but right now the markets are at all-time high. And even if it corrects, it will be a healthy correction. Reason being, we are in a structural long-term long-term bull run. Now these, some of the words which I am using might sound a little jargonish to you, but trust me, once you are into market, discussing markets is one of the most interesting aspect. So for example, like right now you might be discussing cricket or movies with your friends. Once you are into markets and you have your feet into it, then you will love discussing markets, because it's all about the passion, the money and the knowledge which you bring to the table, which makes you deserving to earn your living, to earn your wealth out of market. And this is the objective with which we started, and we are continuing with this program, which we now very proudly say is certified by NSE Academy and is one of the best program in the industry. That's why we call it, when I say best, it is one of the most exhaustive program, which takes you from the basics to the advanced level. That's why we call this program as guru of all financial market courses across the globe. So we have had students from all over the world. This presentation or today's agenda is equally about the markets and this course. So let us discuss. You can throw some questions, but you know, I'll never answer a question which is related to a particular stock or indices or anything like that. But anything related to markets overall, or related to your career in the markets, or your participation in market as investor, trader, all right, all of those questions are most welcome, but towards the end of the presentation. If at any point of time you have any problem, you please put the message on the chat window, so we will try to address your concerns. All right. So coming quickly to simplifying markets and building careers. As I told you, this is our agenda of the entire exercise which we are doing, that we want to simplify markets for the existing participants in the market and for the newcomers in the market. So our entity, the company Credent EduEdge, has got two educational entities called Credent Academy and Elon Markets. Credent Academy is the classroom training part in Calcutta, where we have all the courses which are done in classroom in a practical dome, where we actually train people on trading aspects with terminals, with research analysts, you know, everything which a research analyst needs or a trader needs, we train them like that. And on Elon Markets, we try to replicate that on the online world, because we need to reach you where you are. Learning these days is online and through mobile. Our mobile app is also equally powerful, and I would request you that you make the best use of this in taking this course. All right. I have few friends today who have not taken the admission. Out of, let's say, 10 who are present, 10, 15, 20 are the numbers who have not taken admission here. I'm not sure of the exact number, but I first congratulate people who have taken the step, self-motivated step of enrolling in this course. There are people who have already enrolled in this course and I can see their names, and I congratulate them for taking this step. This commitment of 6 months to learn financial markets is one of the investment which you are doing in yourself, and any investment which is done in yourself never goes waste, because every knowledge has its own potential which will help you in making you a better person, both financially and socially. So this is something which you are doing for your career, and we want you to help you in that. Coming to the program called Certificate in Research, Trading and Advisory. This program, which is now NSE Academy certified, based on the quality, based on the depth of this program, NSE, which is India's biggest stock exchange and world's fourth largest stock exchange in terms of trading volumes, has come forward and certified this program after vetting the entire content, the examinations, the evaluation, the study material, etc. This is one of the best program available in the industry, which is now certified by NSE. This is meant for individuals who would aspire to build a career in financial markets. Why I say career? Your career can be as a standalone investor, it can be as a research analyst, or you might want to become a relationship manager or a trader yourself or an investment advisor. The opportunities are humongous. There are multiple opportunities because financial market is huge in terms of the manpower requirement, and it is growing at an exponential rate. Why it is growing at an exponential rate? Let us discuss that for a minute. You know, financial markets are formal markets where your white money is going. Let's assume that. In that case, what will happen is, with demonetization and with all the regulatory frameworks which are coming to the country, everyone is now thinking of diverting their finances from the traditional sources like real estate, where a lot of black money was going, or for that matter, gold, etc. It's now difficult. So what they are doing is they are all getting in the line and trying to divert their finances towards the formal financial institutions, formal financial channels. And financial markets, matlab stock market, is one of the most, over a long period of time, empirically it has been proven that as an asset class, equity has been the most rewarding asset class and has created billionaires, has created humongous wealth in people, in the small minority which has actually trusted equity as an investment class. You know, in India, if I tell you, there are less than 1.5 to 2% people who have got DMAT accounts or who have participation in markets, compared to 60 to 70% in developed nations. So from here, we have the potential to grow exponentially with the Jan Dhan Yojana, where the banking is becoming accessible to everyone, with demonetization, where black money is now slowly getting formal into formal economy, and the increase in the formal capital markets. And to back it by data, every month around 6,000 crores of SIP only, systematic investment plans in mutual funds, 6,000 crores is monthly, right? And then there are people who are directly investing in equity. A huge sum of money is flowing into capital markets, and right now the growth which you are seeing in markets is somewhere actually supported by the liquidity which is getting infused. Pardon me if I, you know, I'm trying to explain something which is at this moment you're not able to understand. I understand some of you might be really freshers and will have no understanding of what I am talking about. But soon, in a month's time, or maybe 15 days, 20 days, you are into this course, you will actually talk the same language, right? And people who are understanding, I'm sure you must appreciate what I'm saying. So this program is actually divided into three buckets, where we are saying that you need to do your research. You need to be good at research, either for your career or for your own investments. So when I say career, here, from research perspective, the incumbent would be exposed to meaningful equity, economic and technical research. You know, this helps you in either researching for your own investments or own, you know, equity investments, or it helps you in getting a job with an investment banker, with a research firm, with a KPO, or with a broking firm, right? All of them need people who can do fundamental research or equity research, and or can do economic and technical research. This has got a humongous prospect, especially if you are doing something. All right. Especially if you are also, if you have any kind of professional education like CA or MBA, etc., that I would say has explained things to you theoretically. In this program, we give you a very good mixture of theory as well as practice. So this program is also a good fit for people who are either pursuing a CA or a CFA or an MBA, right? So, and if you are not doing any of these, it's better, because you have come to us with a white slate and we can train you theoretically and practically to be capable enough to do your own research, to generate research reports, to create financial models and come up with equity valuation, company valuation, and business valuations, and that will be a very interesting exercise. And trust me, even if you are from an engineering background or you are from a science background, we will handhold you from the very scratch so that you know you don't feel any kind of difficulty. Like, there is another perspective in markets, people who trade for their living, right? So these are called professional traders, right? And then there are people who do something else and they trade for leisure, right? For extra income, you might say, right? Both have their pros and cons. We help you in becoming a trader by exposing you to live trading setups in equity, derivative, currency, commodity, and now also in fixed income, you know, across asset classes. And so that you are out of the foundation of limitation of equity markets. We are telling you there is money to be made in different asset classes, whether you say currency or commodity or fixed income. Now these days you hear a lot about Bitcoin, etc., etc. We tell you the basic principles of all these asset classes so that you can learn and then start doing it. The real fun in this course is during the course, we start helping you in, we start handholding you in real markets, right? At times with on simulated environments and at times with real money, right? So, but obviously it needs your patience, it needs your risk-taking capability to understand it practically. But we try to tell you that this is how you learn in real sense, right? And as an advisor, which is the third category, which is a big category which is coming up in India, as people are taking up professional advisory of financial planners or you might say wealth managers, all of these categories are covered in the third segment, which is advisory, where a participant is actually trained to understand various classes of financial assets. And you can recommend it to your client what to buy, what to sell, right? Not only with respect to equity, but also with respect to their retirement planning, their child planning, their marriage planning. So any expenditure which is coming in your life, your real estate planning, etc., etc. So that is about complete personal financial management, right? And there's a huge scope of that also, right? Moving to the flow of course, I have told you that we have three parts, but these three parts, to explain these three parts, the course is actually divided into 9 modules, and each module covers an area which has got its own nitty-gritties, its own characteristics, right? And every part is handled by a market professional who is an expert in that particular domain, and he will come and handhold you during that time. And during this time you will be interacting with this faculty, and after the end of the module you will be still in touch with the faculty with the help of the WhatsApp groups which we create, and through other ways in which you can meet them personally, or you can talk to write them emails, etc. All of that is open to you, so you are in regular touch with them for all your learning needs, right? I briefly explain you these 9 modules, right? So I'll go to the next slide for that, where I am explaining the first module, which is foundation of capital market, you can see here, and then subsequently I'll take up all the 9 modules which are there. In the first module, which is talking about foundation of capital market, all right? So this module is actually the basis. It is the, I would say it is like the neev. Jab aapki neev majboot hoti hai, when you have a strong foundation, then you can build a big building on top of that. So in these 7 weeks, we actually train you. You know, this content is also available entirely recorded for ECRTA, and we do lot of doubt clearing sessions throughout, so that whatever you are learning, you can grasp it, you can ask questions, etc. Right? This module is primarily recorded with a lot of learning dispersed with respect to doubt clearing. Just give me a second. I might run out of power, so I plug in the power plug. Till here, if you have any questions, please you can post it on the chat, and I'll try to answer those questions. Till here, if you have any questions, I'll take two questions. So quickly, you can throw questions. Anyone? Suman is asking me that no PPT. I am explaining this with the help of a PPT. I hope others are able to see the PPT. Till now.
I'm going to listen to the audio. I'm getting the audio.
Sorry.
Some mail voice is coming.
Manjira, can you please switch off your, can you mute yourself? Everyone, please keep yourself muted so that others are not disturbed. Let us use the chat platform. I want a quick yes from people. I was showing a PPT till now. Hope everyone was able to see that PPT. Can I get a yes or a no? Okay, I've got a lot of yes. Thank you. Thank you. All right. So I have a couple of questions. So no more questions at this point, please. I quickly take up the questions. Is this course cover options valuation? Yes. Sarthak has a question. That is, does this course actually covers options valuation? Yes, I'll come to that. You know, in one of my subsequent slide, I have that explained. So just wait for some time and we'll discuss this. Srikant has a question. How difficult it is for a person coming from engineering background and IT? Okay, Srikant, thank you for your question. Actually, as I told you, see, when you do equity research, you need to understand the financial statements of a company, right? If you are from an engineering or a non-commerce background, you might not have seen any financial statements in your life. That is the only lacuna, or you can say a small thing, which you can quickly cover up. But you might have to work a little extra in your first month, where actually you will go through a lot of companies' financial statements. I don't think for people who are from engineering background, this is actually a hindrance. Reason being, my engineering friends will understand numbers at the back of their hand. I had a lot of friends in my MBA college who were engineers. In fact, most of them, 95% of them, and they were awesome at finance, because finance basis is numbers all around, right? So they have the knack of those numbers. So I would say it's not difficult, but yes, initially you might have to put in some extra efforts to grasp the financial statements. And we have a lot of training videos and training content, and in your doubt query solving things, you can ask those questions in the first 1 month. And subsequently, all your modules are more or less live, where you can actually interact with the faculty like we are doing today, and you will have all your queries resolved, not only over the session, but also through your doubt clearing sections on the website, on the app, through email, WhatsApp. We have given a lot of options so that you can actually get your query resolved as soon as possible, and we can, you know, whatever limitations we have of online, we can overcome that. So I hope I have answered the question. Okay. Okay. So Shakti has a question. So I'm saying no more questions at this point of time, but still I'll answer Shakti's question, because this might be a question of other people also. Is this course enough to understand financial market, or I will have to do any other course after completing this particular course? All right. Shakti, let me tell you something very interesting. Okay. This particular program is actually made up of 9 different modules, and each module is actually a course in itself. So you are doing, that's why we are calling it, you know, guru of all financial market courses. Each program is covering the area, right? So you have done almost everything which is possible in financial markets. But all said and done, this is like graduation in financial markets. But you can always go ahead and do post-graduation in financial markets. You can always, why I'm saying post-graduation, there is no post-graduation as such, but what I'm saying is there is no limit to your learning. You might go mile deep in a particular area. Let's say in technical analysis, there is something called GAN theory. There is something called, candlesticks. Within candlesticks, you can go so deep and you can do a complete thesis on that. I would not say that this course is making you a PhD in everything. But from your learning perspective, from your practically doing perspective, getting involved in markets, this course is sufficient, because this course is made up of 9 different modules which are independently also taken by individuals. Say, for example, someone who wants to learn only technical analysis. So he'll take up your module which is on technical analysis, which is, let's say, on third or fourth module of this particular program. So this is actually a very exhaustive program, and it has got around 4 to 5 certification attached to it also. So more or less, in my opinion, this makes you market ready, this makes you career ready, this makes you investment ready, this makes you trading ready. Right now, if you want to have further expertise, sky is the limit. There is no limit to how much knowledge you can gain or how much courses you can do. I hope I have answered your question. Right. So all the other questions, Manjita and Shrikant, etc., I'll take it towards the end. Okay. So first part is the foundation of capital markets. So in this, you have around 6 to 7 modules, which are basically the foundation of all the other modules which you will do subsequent or after this module. So like in engineering college, in the first year, you read everything. You read mechanicals, you read chemicals, you read IT, you read everything, right? You study everything. Similarly, when you do graduation in BCom, you read everything, right? And then you have specialization in the second or third year, where you actually go about a particular area. So this program is made in such a way that the first 7 weeks is general, where we cover all the aspects of financial markets, including primary and secondary markets, the fundamental analysis, the valuation, the concept of risk return, macroeconomics, derivatives, options, technical analysis, you know, mutual funds, portfolio management, everything is covered. And then each area is actually taken up and discussed in details. So there is a course, there's a module on each area. So for example, you will read technical analysis. You'll have 5 classes in technical analysis in the first module itself, so that you can, you know, your mind is open towards all the aspects of markets. So that even if technical analysis will come in the third module, but when something related to it comes in the second module, you will not be, you know, blank. You will know something about it, number one. Number two, you can start reading newspaper. You can start watching television related to markets. You can start talking the language of a market participant, because we believe that your social interaction helps you in learning also. So all of that you can do after the first module. Again, someone has unmuted. Request, please keep yourself, Manjira. Okay. So the second module is related to the bucket which I was talking about, naming as advisory. So after the first module, we actually take you through the wealth management module. And here, as I told you, you learn about managing personal finances or finances of your, you know, of your clients or for yourself, right? And you can take this as a career in itself professionally, that is, into the world of wealth management or financial planning or personal financial management, whatever you like to call it, it's one and the same. So in this, we actually talk about wealth management, we talk about equity, debt, we talk about various asset classes, taxation planning, estate planning, you know, and all the instruments like mutual fund, insurance, your NPS, lot of government securities which are there, your social security schemes like Jan Dhan Yojana is there, you have Atal Pension Yojana, all of that we discuss, because now these products are actually becoming popular and your clients might actually need them, right? At the same time, your client needs to save tax, plan for the real estate, plan for his retirement, all of that we actually do in this. And this has got an internal exam. Okay, so going back to the first module, it has got a module which is NCFM exam, Financial Markets, a beginner's module. So you need to clear this for this module, right? And in the next module, you have an internal exam which is on our website which you need to clear. This is a certification course, so you have to be very careful about all the examinations which are there. Obviously, we help you. There are preparatory videos and there are preparatory courses to clear these examinations. And learning is important. At the same time, testing what you are doing, what you are learning is important. So that's how it is. Coming to the third module, which is now going to the research. So we have covered the advisory in the second module. The third module comes, which comes about research. So your third and fourth module, which is 4 weeks each, will actually cover the research section. Okay, so here we will talk about how to value a stock, how to value a script, right, a company. So how to analyze the company, what data to collect, where all to collect those data from, what models to use, what, how to analyze the industry, how to follow the top-down approach from industry to sector to the company, right? All of that. Now coming to the company, how to value the company, how to do qualitative analysis by evaluating the management and learning about their corporate governance issues, right? How to quantify those things, you learn all of that so that you come up with a value which you can give to the company, right? Because see, the life here is, you know, it's as simple as if you think, if you have calculated, if you have figured out that the company is valued at 100 rupees per share and in market it is available at 50 rupees per share, it is actually undervalued and you will go and buy that company for long term. At the same time, if you have valued it at 100 and it is available at 200, you will not touch it because it is already expensive and overbought. But how to determine that the ideal value of this company should be 100? That is what we are going to train you in this. And in this also, there is a certification called NCFM Fundamental Analysis Module, which is attached to this, which you have to clear, right? Moving to the fourth module, which I told you is an extension of the third module. And it covers the entire research area because here you learn about the advanced valuation techniques which are followed by the investment banks or you can say the broking firms to come up with report on a particular stock with complete detailed analysis which is done on Excel and other softwares so that you actually bring in all the data and based on the data you build a model, you do cash flow analysis. You try to forecast how the company will behave over a period of time based on all the elements which you have collected through your primary and secondary research. You try to build a model out of that and come up with the intrinsic value of the company. So for that, you need financial models. And every sector has got a different way because you cannot value a telecom company similar to a banking company because their businesses are very different. Their cash flows are very different, right? Their entire business model is different. So you need to evaluate and value them or model them in very, very different ways. That's what we train you here. And this program is taken by one of the leading, I would say research analyst or a very senior professional, Mr. Rajiv, right? So in different modules, there are different individuals who will be coming, I told you. All of them are doing great in their respective field. For example, the previous module, equity research analysis, will be taken by Karan Sharma, a CFA or a fund manager himself, so who will train you on this. Wealth management, the earlier module is taken by Siddharth Goenka, who is a CFP, certified financial planner, and has a 15 years of experience of being into wealth management and training people in the same field. Coming to the next module, which is a smaller module of 2 weeks, which is on fixed income and interest rate futures. Here you learn about the other side of the market, which is fixed income. One is equity and the other one is fixed income. Fixed income is where you deal in securities which has got a coupon rate or a rate defined, rate of return defined, and there is much lesser risk compared to equity, because equity has higher risk, higher reward, because there the fluctuation happens on a daily basis, right? In fixed income also the fluctuation is there, but it depends on the interest rate scenario. And here you learn about the interest rates and time value of money, you learn about government bonds, you learn about their derivatives and futures. So this is also an interesting area, and this is an upcoming market in India. There's a lot of fixed income, this market is becoming big. If you look at the worldwide scenario, in the developed nation, fixed income trading or fixed income markets is much larger than the equity markets. But in India, it's at a nascent stage and it is growing at a very, very fast pace. So if you learn it at an early stage, you can reap the benefits very early. Okay. Moving forward. Now, you are coming to an area which is more about trading, the other bucket in our CRTA course. In this, you learn about how to trade based on technicals. Now, what is technical analysis? All right. So, technical analysis is an area. Technical analysis is an area where you actually don't look into the company, unlike your equity research or fundamental analysis. In fundamental analysis, you look at a company, you look at its management, the past performances, the financial statements, you get deep into the company. In technicals, you don't get deep into the company. You try to get into the pricing history of the company, how the prices have moved, right? How the volumes of that company has moved. So what you try to guess is the momentum, right? Based on the price movement, because it's saying more than, according to technical analysis, the fundamentals or the intrinsic value of a company is there, but it is also deeply impacted by the momentum, the way the prices are moving, the way the markets are moving. So if you know which direction it is, you can reap benefit out of trading the markets, right? And the time horizon can be as less as a minute, or it can be as high as a year, right? So you can do a minute to minute trade also, and you can do a yearly trade also. You know what I'm trying to drive home the point is, technical analysis can be done on a data, on past data of price and volume of the stock. So let's say I'm talking about if you talk about an unlisted company, you can still do a fundamental analysis because the company is there. The statement, financial statements are there for private limited companies also, but you don't have pricing histories because they are not listed on stock exchange. So once you are listed on stock exchange and you have a considerable volume, then only after a considerable period of time, then you can use technical analysis, right? So this is a science which is based on charts, prices, volumes, etc. Very interesting. And my good friend Abhijit Paul actually takes this, who is a very regular media personality. You will see him on various channels, etc. And he will come and take you through this course. Very interesting. You will actually enjoy learning technical analysis. Coming to the options. You know, till now we are talking about the cash market. That means you are trading in the underlying. You are trading in a particular stock, right? Now we are talking about trading in the derivatives of the stock. Please don't ask me to explain derivatives because it will take a couple of classes for that. Right. But what I can tell you is, one is the underlying and the other one is a security which is derived or based on this underlying. Let's not get deep into it, but this is a big asset class or a big, I would say an instrument based on which you can regularly trade, or you can do your arbitrage, or you can do your hedging. All of that actually might sound a little complicated to you at this point of time, but you will learn in the course of time.
I'm sorry, Vineet. I think you're on mute.
Oh, I'm sorry. Till when have you listened? Like, can you please help me with that?
You're discussing about options.
Okay, so not very far. Okay, so after options, we actually discussed about derivative analytics. So derivative analytics is more or less extension of the future and options which we are talking about just now. So in derivative analytics, we will learn more of, based on the open interest and price and volume data, how to evaluate the sentiments of the market, how the markets are going to move forward, whether there is selling in the market or buying in the market or short cover, or you know, you will learn certain things which actually people are not able to make out just by looking at the data, because this analytics is all based on data. So this program, though very small, is very interesting and very important for your trading strategies. Moving forward, currency and commodities. In this, you know, what we do is, so you have learned about equity markets, you've learned about fixed income market. In this, we train you on currencies and commodities by explaining you the fundamentals of how these markets work. So these are much larger markets if you look at it. Every country has got a currency, and every currency has its own pros and cons. Obviously, there are few currency pairs which are highly traded, so but they have got hundreds of variables based on which they have their movement. So you need to understand the nitty-gritties of currency as well as commodity market. So commodity, you have agri and non-agri commodities, right? And you have two prominent exchanges in India, MCX and NCDEX, right? So you will learn about the underlying principles or underlying ideas based on which commodity markets work, right? And each commodity is very special in itself. They have their own movements, right? Some of them are interlinked, but most of them are independent also. Right, and you need to understand the geopolitical situation of that state or that area for which you are trading. You need to understand the cultivating seasons. You need to understand the you know, how they are extracted, if they are minerals and metals. So it's an interesting area where you are learning of metals and agri commodities. Actually, you know, gets enhanced, and you can trade based on that. Here you have an NCFM currency derivatives module, which is tagged to this course. So you need to clear that to get it certified. So I've just summarized the evaluation of CRTA. How does the entire evaluation of CRTA happen? Kindly, people who are on unmute, mute yourself so that I don't land up muting myself. So coming back, NCFM, when we summarize the entire evaluation, there are 5 tests out of which you need to clear any 3 NCFM tests. And in NISM, there are 3 NISM modules attached out of which you need to cover any one. Let me tell you, the NISM modules are actually attached because to get into a particular area, you need certain statutory certification. For example, if you want to trade on a terminal, you need to have common derivative certification exam, right? If you are trading derivatives on a terminal. If you want to get into research, you need a research analyst certification exam. as mandated by SEBI to come up with a research on a particular stock. Similarly, if you want to advise people, you need to have an investment advisory license or investment advisor level 1 certification exam. So we have mapped those based on your future perspective. So you can create any one, you can pass any one based on where you want to go. You want to go into trading or research or advisory. You might ask me, I have to go in one area, why are you training me on all the areas? The answer is very simple, that you need to understand every aspect to go into any aspect, because they all have interlinkages and you need to have a wider perspective to make money from any area possible. Moving forward, what do you get after CRTA? You actually get 3 NCFM modules minimum. You get 1 NISM module. So you have 4 certifications here. And the moment you clear 3 NCFM certifications, there is a top-up certificate which you get automatically, which is called NCMP level 1. The criteria for that is actually to pass 3 NCFM exams. So since you are by default passing 3 NCFM modules, you will get the NCMP level 1 from NSE Academy. So what you are getting? 3 NCFM, 1 NCMP level 1, 4 and 1 NISM, 5. And when you do all of that, you get a CRTA mother certificate, or you can say Guru of all financial markets certificate from NSE Academy and Current Academy. This is a joint certification which you get at the end of the module. Okay, so fairly clear on evaluation and certification. Moving forward, okay, so I think I have a lot of questions. So I quickly cover those. So we launch monthly, you know, the modus operandi. A lot of your questions will be answered based on the modus operandi of the course, right? So each admission is actually tagged to a batch. Like this batch we are talking about, this is 38th batch of CRTA. Yes, we have done 37 batches earlier, right? Each batch will have students who have to maintain the pace of their batch. So you need to learn at the pace the whole batch is going. The schedule of module completion will be clearly communicated to you with the help of email and WhatsApp. And the course, the entire course is a combination of a lot of recorded content and a lot of live programs. Most of the advanced programs starting from the second module are live. The first module is primarily recorded with at least 3 to 4 live sessions for doubt clearing. All live programs by market experts will be undertaken on weekends. So looking at the working population and students who are studying in colleges, etc., this program is primarily a weekend program. There might be certain weekday classes, but primarily it's a weekend program. And if there are classes on weekdays, they'll be in the evening, late evening. Okay. So as I told you, we done the parallel offline classes also. We want people to go, the online people and offline people to go simultaneously. And we have a very strong support team, and you will be mapped to a support, manager. So they will take care of you. You can call them anytime. They'll be available on email, phone, WhatsApp, etc. So to take good care of your needs, learning needs. It is recommended that the test should be given as per the completion of respective modules. The moment you complete a module, you should prepare and give the test as soon as possible so that you are on track. What are the various learning tools and softwares which are used in this course? So obviously, one is the website through which you will take this. You have a discussion forum based where you can put your question and you will get your answers as soon as possible over there. We generally try to answer everything within 24 hours. We make different WhatsApp groups, and you know, like you see ECRTA September. So we continuously make WhatsApp groups every month for every batch. And here we share a lot of, apart from email, we share the course content, the schedule, etc. here. And we keep sharing a lot of knowledgeable content, which is real time, which is live, which is related to today's market. You know, we keep sharing that through this WhatsApp. Why we have used WhatsApp? Because everyone is there on WhatsApp and we don't have to create another platform for this. So we wanted that wherever you are, we reach you there. Okay. Then we have blog.elonmarkets, where we write about daily market analytics. We write about a lot of content which you can read, which will enhance your learning. We keep suggesting you in the middle, in the meantime, that you read this, that, but this is open. And you can see every day there is a market wrap, right? That is how the markets have behaved that particular day. And this is written from a perspective a student can understand. So we create a lot of content for your daily consumption. Then we create a lot of videos, free videos, you might say, and we put it on our video section, right? This is again to enhance your knowledge on various aspects other than which are covered on your in your course, so that your understanding of finance as a subject, the entire finance, I'm not saying financial markets, should be much bigger and brighter and good, so that you can help other people also. Then the most powerful tool is Talkage. It's an app which we have developed, which now has got more than 6 lakhs download and rated at 4.7 with around 12,000 reviews. It is the best in the, you know, country, or you might say any finance app for that matter, including banking apps. So you can download this app, and this is where we have noise-free, filtered, relevant information and analytics. We have customized research. We have on a mobile where we are talking only about research and analytics, and this focuses on data visualization for better comprehension. You know, because we have made it for you, we made sure that it should be simple, and through visual depiction you can understand what it means, right? So you can download it from the app store, or you know, Android, you can download it from either of the platform, and this is a free app. You can download it today itself and start, you know, playing with it. This is a very interesting app, and this will make you a market ready professional. We use it extensively in some of our components. Then to learn options, we have created a website where we have put in all the interactive learning tools, so to say, to bring in the practicality. This is called eLearn Options, where we train people on options. You know, these are our social media platforms. We share a lot of knowledge content, our YouTube channel, our Twitter handle, our Facebook page. There we share a lot of learning content. And apart from that, you know, there are various ways in which we help you. For example, in technical analysis, there are softwares required like Spider. You know, have MetaStock, you have Investar. We share those things with you. There are free trial periods, extended trial periods available for because we have tie up with them for you, right? We deal with Screener, we deal with FNO, my FNO for options. So there are a lot of softwares. There's no point understanding those right now, because as those courses will happen, you will get deep understanding of those softwares through which you can actually trade or invest or do analytics or do research. Okay. So this is all about this course. Now we will quickly jump to the Q&A, and we will try to wrap it up in 15 minutes, because I promised 1 hour. Probably I'm overshooting by 15 minutes. Please allow me to do that. And let us come to the questions. All right, sounds good. All right. So I've stopped my screen share. I hope I'm able to talk to you. Yes. Okay. So is this course recorded course or live? Okay. This course is a live program. Okay. The beautiful part is the entire classes, the live classes which you will go through. Like for example, today we are going through a live session. This is recorded. Right, and this can be shared with you. Similarly, all the classes which are done are recorded and shared with you on elonmarkets.com itself. You don't have to go to any other place, right? So So you have repository of all the, let's say, hundreds of hours of classes which you will attend. So you have it live as well as recorded. So this content is available to you for repeat, for reference, right? So that your learning is there with you. You don't lose it, right? So I hope I've answered Arvind's question. Arvind is also asking, can we get study material? Yes, Arvind. So you get, being online, you get a lot of ebooks from us and of the study material. Apart from that, you get all the recorded classes, all the classes which are recorded. And the third thing which you get is, you know, in each module, you have different components like Excel, PPTs, PDFs, which you will be asked to download at different points of time, right? So, and you have the recorded the sessions, the videos, which are pre-recorded. You also have those available with you. Arvind is asking, if we miss any lesson, how can we get it for study? See, as I told you, it is getting recorded, so you can always get it for future reference, even if you miss a class. Though I would suggest don't miss classes, but you always have a backup. How can I clarify my doubts while reading books and while listening? So you don't have to read books while listening. While listening, please listen, make notes, ask questions like you are asking today, right? So I don't think that's a very difficult part. Out of your comfort of your home or your office, you can sit, make notes, ask questions, and between two sessions, when you get time to go through the content, make notes, bring your questions, either send them immediately or save it for the next session when you can actually ask them. Any recorded CD you are provided? Yes. So, you know, you get all the content on the website recorded, plus we also send you the CD at the end of the module. So let's say our 24-hour modules on technical analysis is ending today. So we will record everything on a CD also, and we'll courier it to you. Okay? But the same thing is available on our website also. We courier it, just that it is there with you in offline mode as well. Sir, do we get daily tips for trading the shares in WhatsApp group? Rakesh, let me clarify, we don't give any tips. Right? We never ever suggest any stock. By mistake, if you ever get to hear, because we will give example of lot of stocks during the course, please be aware you are not allowed to trade on those stocks. If you lose any money, you can't come back to us and tell us, because as regulation don't allow us to, you know, and we don't want to get into that area of recommending stocks. What we want to empower with you with is, you can create your own ideas, you can have your own research based on which you can buy yourself. We are empowering with you with that, right? So no tips, no suggestion on this stock or that stock. Please let me know, Arvind is asking, course fees, discount on fees, if any installment of fees possible. Right, so my colleague Neelam will get in touch with you regarding that. And let me quickly show you the course fees and the structure of the course. So I'll share my screen once again for that. So this is the program. This is a bundled program, online NSE Academy certificate in research, trading and advisory. As I told you, it has got 9 modules, and when we add up all 9 modules, if you take them individually, you will end up spending 1,20,950 rupees plus GST. But for this bundled program, at this point of time, we are charging 75,000 rupees. Regarding discount, let me also tell you that the course fees is increasing from January month to 90,000 rupees from 75,000 rupees, because the content which we are providing, the subject matter expert which we are bringing in, and to maintain the quality, you know, this course fees is very soon going to increase. So you are fortunate if you have already taken it at 75,000 rupees, right? Very soon the course fees will increase, and there is a GST on top of this, right? So if you are deciding about this, decide it fast, because by next, you know, you just have few days left for January, and in the month of January, this course fees will be 90,000 from the current 75,000. These are the modules, and these are the individual faces. You can see who will take these programs, right? These are all the modules. You also have advanced Excel tutorials, and you have the exam preparatories, which I was talking about, NISM, right? So So all of this content, which is a separate course also, will be shared with you. Okay, so after clearing NISM, NCFM and getting NCMP, what else is required for SEBI registration? See, SEBI registration from what perspective? So SEBI registration is from research analysis perspective, from investment advisory perspective. So different things have got different. So for investment advisory, the certification which you will get is sufficient. From research analysis, it is sufficient. But SEBI certifies you for multiple things. For investment advisory, I think 10A, 10B will be sufficient. All right. So, yeah. And then we will take up, you know, since we have shortage of time for other SEBI registered programs, we can take up separately. Okay. The exams, the NCFM and NISM exams will happen at NSE IT Center, right? And there are certain internal exams which will happen on our website. So you might have to go to NSE Center for giving the exams. Financial modeling. So if you are asking about investment advisory, how it is different from financial modeling, they are very different areas. Obviously, to advise on investment, you need to know financial modeling, but that's not the only part. There are other parts also. Okay. This course will not cover 1000 rupees or 1500 rupees which you have to pay to NCFM, right? This course is exclusive of any examination fees. So all together for three modules, four modules, you have to spend around 5000 rupees for examinations. This module will help you a lot in getting the job, because this is a job oriented program. This is a program which is job oriented. We'll also help you, right? Though this is, there's no guarantee, but we try to help through our job portal. We try to connect you with the local brokers, and if you are willing to move to cities like Mumbai, etc., we try to connect you to their regional offices so that you get a job there. So if you're looking at a job, this program actually can help you a lot. All right. MP for getting service certificate. See, people are asking questions which are a little mixed up. All right. So since we have overshoot our time for everyone's this thing, we will restrict the questions till here only. MP is meant for people who want to distribute mutual fund, right? So that is a separate area of SEBI registration. So that's why I'm saying SEBI registers for multiple things. Shrikant, any course with Capstone, FINRA? No. So we have our own courses which are certified by NSE Academy, NCDX, MCX, etc. So not with Capstone. Okay. All right. So I think we have handled most of the questions. And okay, let me do one thing. If you have more queries, let me share a link with all of you. Please post your queries here. I'll try to answer them personally. I'll send you an email. Please click on this link. I hope all of you have got this link. Shrikant, for any fees related discussion, you have to talk to my colleague Neelam. Okay. Neelam's number 9748222555. I've shared with you. You can call her directly. She will be the best person because she is heading the sales. The entire student support, student interaction. So she'll help you. And it would be great. Okay, I tried enrolling for last three batches, but fees is concerned for me. Shrikant, let's restrict the fees discussion to, you know, this, because Neelam is the person. I will request her if she can help you in anything. She'll do her best to do that. Right? So friends, you have been a great audience and you have interacted very well. So thanks a lot for your participation in today's webinar. And I would love to talk more often to you. So most welcome to this program. And if you are deciding, if you have any queries, questions, I've shared the link above. You have Neelam's number, call her or write me directly on that particular link. We would love to help you with any queries you might have. So with this, I have to go today. So thank you everyone. Thanks a lot for your patient hearing, and hope to see you again in our courses, and all the best for your life and financial market participation.